I'm not going to Atlanta anymore. I canceled my Atlanta trip, and I also canceled all the rest of the sessions in Malibu.
I really want to do something crazy right now. Can't tell you what it is.
What is it?
I really want to cancel the Atlanta camp and just stay here and just walk away with him for like a week and do more.
Oh, you can cancel the rest of the session and just lock in?
Yeah.
This is what we have been searching for.
Mm-hmm. 100%.
And we found it.
Mm-hmm.
So why would we fuck that up?
No, you can't. No, you can't.
Fuck.
We'd be stupid if we did. We'd shoot ourselves in the fucking foot.
On the third day, we found my perfect musical match. His name's Derek. He's fucking awesome.
Too many ends in the building. If I'm ghostwriting, I'ma need pants for the building. So
the way that we work is so perfect. I feel like the first couple days I was really stressing out. I felt out of it and I felt like I didn't know what I was doing and I was just trying to get my footing. And my energy is totally shifted now. I feel like we haven't been working. Oh my God. I have not written 6 songs in one day ever in my life.
How did we do so many records today?
Because like you guys together, you guys are both on something. Like you guys are just like, when you guys are writing, it's just like just so quick.
Have you ever written 5 songs? Like,
I literally have never ever, swear to God, in my life, cause I hope that on my mom never written 5 songs.
I feel like I'm writing better lyrics. I'm a better writer. Melody was always like easy for me, but with his melody as well, I'm a better writer. I'm being so honest with my shit. I'm freestyling now.
This is what music is supposed to feel like. If music could be like this every single day, I've never done this many songs in one day.
No.
That's not even real.
Right now, I'm feeling incredible. This music is just gonna be so honest and the best music I've ever made. I've never felt this way about music before. I called my manager Jeremy this morning. He was like, just checking in to see how you're feeling. And I was like, honestly, do you not know what happened yesterday? We made legendary music last night. And he was like, wow, I've never ever heard you say that in my life. And that's how I know you mean it. Because I don't gas myself up like that. Like, if I say something, I really, really mean it. I know there's gonna be more growth. I know there's gonna be more growth in the music and me as a person. Right now, this album is about to be incredible.
So say something now, say something now. I dare you to say something now, say something now.